Here's a follow-up to the blog of being banned from CME Resources. Now, we had over 3,000 views reading of that blog. And if you don't know, I attempted to attend their Chicago 3-day Board of View course from CME Resources, and they refunded my money and sent me a certified letter and said, nah, you're not allowed to attend. We're not allowing you to attend. And feel free to read the blog if you want to see their exact response. Why? I mean, absolutely, I teach board review courses. So I guess we're competitors, but I'm a small gnat on this huge beast called CME Resources. Now, they're doing 10 board review courses in the first 3 months of 2016. 10 board review courses. Cool. God bless them. I think that's wonderful. Here's my concern. Now, I do board review courses, and I get a lot of people who've gone through the CME Resources program and didn't do so well on their board. So now they come to me and I get them through. And I'm glad to do that. I'm honored and privileged to do that. But I hear a lot of things and I wanted to know firsthand, are these really instructors reading off of slides? Because if it is, I kind of struggle with that, but maybe it's wrong. Maybe it's not the case. That's why I wanted to find out firsthand. Because you guys know something that I know, is that there's an infinite difference between information and understanding. Now, why do you go to a board review course? Are you going for information? And if you are, I think you got the wrong paradigm, because you should open a review book, okay? You're going, I believe, sure you want information, but you want understanding. You want to know why beta blocker is not the right choice in Wolff-Parkinson's White. You want to know why that peer interval is short with Wolff-Parkinson's White. You want to have an understanding where you go, oh, now I get it. Here at CME for Life, what we do is we focus on understanding, because what's more valuable then your capital is your time, okay? And I deal with the people who are freaking out because if they don't pass their boards the next time, they lose their job, they lose their certification. And that's my expertise, is understanding. I want you to deeply, deeply understand the information so you don't come close to the pass rate, you kill the pass rate. So why was I banned from CME Resources? I guess I'm a competitor because I want to best serve you as students. You as practicing PAs or students that need to pass your board so you can have your life. I'm a PA, okay? I love PAs. I love the profession. And if you're not a PA, you might not feel the same way, okay? If you're just a conference coordinator, runs conferences, you may not feel the same way. I don't know. But just know this. If you come to CME for Life's Board of View course, and God forbid you fail, a couple things are going to happen. First off, we're going to provide you study material beforehand. We're going to have all sorts of interaction, and please see our testimonials. What do people think about our course? If you come to our course and follow some criteria, okay, just trying to help you get through your boards. If you fail your boards, three things will happen. We call it the extreme guarantee. One, we give you your money back. No big deal. Everybody does that. Two, we'll pay for you to take any other board review course. Go to any other board review course, because I'm committed to you. If you failed your boards after investing your time and capital in me, I'm going to bust my butt for you. And if we got to pay for you to go to another board review course, we will do that, because we know not everybody learns the same way, okay? I was a struggled learner, so I have all these different mnemonics and ways to keep you engaged at a board review course. The last thing is, we're going to pay for you to retake your boards. You have my commitment. You have my commitment to get you through the boards. And know this, if you're sitting at a conference and someone's reading you a bunch of slides, how long can you pay attention? Can you do 3 straight days of that, or 5 straight days of that? What if you're engaged? What if you're engaged, entertained? What if you're looking at this material, and when you get it, when cognition explodes, I think of my teaching style as like shooting off a firework. What? I don't get it. I don't get it. Then all of a sudden, oh, now I see. Now I get it. So why was I banned from CME Resources? I don't know. You have to ask them. And any board review course that you're going to go to, will they honor the extreme guarantee that we're offering? Just say, can you offer the same guarantee as CME for Life? Now, I don't know if they'll do that. But if not, ask why not? Why can they do it, but you won't? That's a relevant question. So my name is John Belinsky from CME for Life. And, you know, everybody's out to try to be helpful. Okay. And I know all the other board review companies are as well. And I'm sure they are. I'm sure they, no question, they help a lot of people and got people through the boards. You want passionate commitment? You want passionate commitment from a PA who deeply cares and understands that I wasn't the brightest student, so I know struggle? Check us out. check us out. You come to day one and you don't think it's the best conference you've ever attended, I'll give you your money back. Go home. Take the supplies and go home, okay? Because I know that after the day one, you're going to go, I came to the right course. And there's nothing better than at the end of a Board of You course, two compliments that are the deepest ones that touch me. One is, I can't believe I went through 3 days and I don't feel like it. I spend any time in class, and I get it. The greatest compliment is, and I remember this especially in San Diego, this guy comes up to me, he was struggling with his boards, tears in his eyes. He said, he gave me a hug. He said, you gave me hope again. I didn't feel like I could do this. Okay, why? Why? Because there's a huge difference between information and understanding it. Let the fireworks go off. Good luck. And if I can be of any help to you, please contact me through my website. I mentor people through the boards all the time. No, it doesn't cost any money. I just want you to be successful. Call me. And if you're not sure what to study, that's a lot of times a big stumbling block. Let me help you know what you need to study to optimize your boards. Good luck to you.